Today, we will learn about the homophones bawl and bawl. First, we have bawl, B-A-L-L. A bawl is used for play and used in many sports. During a game, we may say, "Throw the ball to me." Next, we have bawl, B-A-W-L. Bawl is another word for cry. For example, the baby began to bawl. Have you ever heard a child start to bawl because they had lost their ball? Until next time, take care.